Kevin's hopping back on there. We needed him for that. Alright, this next one is going out to my grandma. She's in the red shirt screaming the loudest right now. And she loves this one, so now we have horns on it. So here we go. Logan's gonna start this one off. It's called Love Potion Number 9. I'd like to thank everyone who came out to see all the bands tonight. Thanks so much for making the drive. I'd like to thank Bitter Jester as well, especially Nick DeGrazia over there in the orange framed glasses. These guys are killing it. They set up all this. If it weren't for them, we wouldn't be playing here. And lastly, I'd like to thank the Ravinia Brewing Company, for without them, our music would not sound as good. So thanks to you guys. All right, here's our favorite song to play. It's by Paul and Tina. It's called Pencil Full of Lead.
And a pillow for me. All right, one more huge round for Axe and the Hatchetmen.